two. What's up, guys? I'm Joshua Villanueva. I'm president here at San Jose State of the 85 chapter, and I want to talk to you a little bit about my flesh bro, Yoni. Well, that guy, he's my best friend, and I love him to death. Energetic, sincere, and he loves doing philanthropy. That's why he's our philanthropy chair. This guy studies so hard, works at Apple, and this guy, to be honest, he's just amazing. So I think he's in the composite room right now, so you should go check that out. Let's go.
I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Really, really white and nerdy.
First in my class here at MIT.
Yo, Brad! Yo, what's good, dog? What's up, guys? I'm Brad, Yoni's roommate. Let me just gotta tell you guys, Yoni is one of the hardest working guys that I've ever met. Every day when he comes back from class, he's either grinding away at homework or he's working to make AEPI a better place. Not to mention he's a really good roommate. Really courteous, keeps everything clean. I don't know where he is, but you can go check him into my room. People dubbed the hangout room.
Sure, keep your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. Fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon.
What's up, guys?
How are
you doing? Pretty good.
I'm getting close.
Hello? Are you serious?
Oh my god, guys.
Yoni left his job at Apple. The stock is plummeting.
Do you know where Yoni is? Oh, you want to leave these guys out
there?
You know I collect them. The pens in my pocket, I must protect them. My ergonomic keyboard never leaves me bored. Shopping online for deals on Sprite.
So Yoni's my big. He's really cool. I've learned a lot with him through Russian, through Pledge, and we're in an OC if he's outside right now.
Who do they call? I do HTML for them all. Even made a homepage for my dog. Yo, I got myself a fanny pack.
True
two colors, gold and blue. As the heavens above, for many told NYU, to thee we give our love. Gold and blue, the colors wave on high. We will always trust in you, Alpha Epsilon Pi. Gold is for the flaming sun, a courage, faith, and truth.
What's the blue for?
Blue is for the heavenly one, who guides us on our way.
Right.
Gold and blue!